capital.
It's amazing to see so many people supported me throughout the years and to show today the incredible support I got throughout the course. The race didn't go as well as I wanted. I would love to do a little better because training's been going pretty well, but I haven't been feeling well for the last couple of days. And last night was a tough decision whether I'm going to run or not run, but I wanted to run because I wanted to show, you know, the people the support and turn up.